shifted around us.
It
was right there, and then it...
No! What is it? Oh. My staff put me in here. As if I were a common patient. I honestly did not think they were capable. No matter. It's a blessing, really. It gives me time to complete this damned skull. Yes, well, it's difficult to recreate the Nightweaver. As I sleep and she feeds upon me, I can see her features clear as day. But when I wake, they fade like mist breath. I've sculpted several versions now. No single sculpture was accurate, but I suspect the gestalt of them might spark my memory. Alas, I've lost them all. Long ago, I could not even say. Well, what is it? Yes! I thought these lost forever. The world shifting and my nurse is trying to silence me. They're all so alike, aren't they? Yet not. Like aspects. aspects of the Nightweaver herself. I remember now. A little corny barrow slept and dreamed he saw a sight of teeth and trails and darkened veils and unforgiving light. Two shiny copper teeth removed from nine discarded cones, and seven yellow leaves excised from one forgotten tome. So little corny barrow slept and dreamed he had a fright. When he woke, he remembered not, but cold, forgotten night. I suppose it doesn't make much sense, but that is what I was trying to remember. The feel of the Nightweaver more than the physicality of her. Thank you, stranger. Do you need something else? Wait, are you...